Okay. Did you read that thing yesterday? Did they put out?
Did they put out something about Humane Society or
TRN? TRN, they're going to TRN joined up with friends of PAC, and I guess they're going to get a new site. Also.
Oh, they're going to get a new site. That's not that one.
No. I did too. Yeah, I think they might stay there, but I think they might have two sites now.
Oh, they might have two sites.
So, but I don't know.
They've still been going sometimes though. It's hot for them. Well, sometimes people bring their fosters there too, right?
Right. Yes. Yep. Yeah, John Gilbert.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. He was the one that was the thing with the couches.
Yes.
Where they sit on the couch, right?
Right. Yeah. 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 John had black. He had dark or black horned glasses.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he was an older gentleman. He was probably in his mid 70s.
Yeah.
He was a good man.
I went it's pretty far from me. I did go every once in a while to the one that's at the outlet mall. But I like TRN better than that. That's pretty far, the one that's like
Oh yeah.
The outlet mall one.
Huh. I don't think I've been there.
It's far. That's why I didn't go there. It's closer to like off the interstate someplace.
Oh, I see. Is it TRN?
Or no, it's their own. It's a Miranda or not okay. TRN.
Cole Wet Noses?
Yeah, or somebody. Yeah, it's just
okay.
Like Miranda.
Yeah.